Oh, okay, I forgot about this. Alright, welcome back everybody. I'm back to playing Lion King on Sega Genesis. I never gotten this far as a kid. You have to be lucky and not get hit by these wilder beasts, just like in the movie. With the hyena scare off. It's just a rock. It's trickier than it seems. I just love the music in this game, it's incredible. At least, how's everybody doing out there in this kind of weather right now? Oh, come on. Okay, that was lucky. You gotta be kidding me with this! That was lucky. Okay. I don't know how long this is gonna take. At least I'm here and say the word ow and sound boom, like you swallowed something. Go see the claim person. Oh, alright, that's it, it's over. Yep. Your natural voice saying the word kill him. Jeremy Irons does have a pretty good scar voice. Alright, we're back to platforming. Alright, don't go down there. Like how we don't get animations of hyenas chasing after Simba. It's gonna be a short gameplay because, oh my god! Oh yeah, the hold down then press B. Alright, this hatchery has a two map so far. So you have like a raw attack. Jump! So you have to go down and then press B to row like a ball. I'm gonna try to avoid most of these enemies as much as possible. I'm pretty sure this game will be beaten in like less than 40 minutes. Heck, even the movie's like nearly an hour and 20 minutes. I think the last time I played this game on Xbox One, I think it took me like maybe... Stop hitting me! Maybe 50 minutes? I don't know. I just keep on screwing this up so many times. Oh man, why did I do that? You missed again. It's gonna get old pretty fast. Checkpoint, even though I don't need it. Whatever, I'll take the damn hit. So we got one more hit left. Come on! We're already at the end of this friggin' stage! This is irritating! Come on, you're almost there! Yes! Finally! I love that line. Hakuna Matata. AKA the Jungle Lord. Or Simba meets Timon and Pumbaa. Oh, look at that face. That is the face of being terrified. No, whatever. Now I have to deal with frogs and spiders. Okay, I'll say this is a pretty impressive level design, I'll give them that much. Confused on where you're supposed to go. Come on, jump on the stupid spider. Alright, here we go. Go up here. Alright, this one, it does take a while to figure out when you're supposed to jump. The controls feel a little janky in this one. Right. Okay, screw that bug. Jump on these frogs. Kill the spiders. Oh, now they decide to attack me. Oh, don't get those because they'll kill you. Okay, go over here. Yeah, if you collect those, you'll die. Everything wants Simba dead, so don't collect the black with all those ones. I really hate saying that, but true, don't collect those. You'll eventually die. I'm already running out of things to say during this gameplay. Besides me having like a sibian in my throat. The reason why I'm talking like this is because I got to eat, well, basically eat noodles for dinner. So my allergies are driving me nuts. Every time we clean this house, it's always gonna get dusty all the time. Alright. I'm pretty sure I remember in this game there's a gorilla that you have to deal with. Alright, you jump on him once. Boy, his coconuts, he's throwing at you. Oh wait, I think you're doing more than once or twice. Alright, easy. Alright, this boss fight looks pretty easy. Yeah, it was gonna sucker punch you right there. Oh, no. Get up there. Stupid king. Stupid gorilla. He probably likes the Donkey Kong. Instead of throwing barrels, he's throwing coconuts at you. Ow! Oh, wait, you have to go over there. Eh, whatever, I'll take the hat. Oh crap! Alright, let's get extremely dangerous. Yeah, sit down, you dumb gorilla. Oh, technically that's his fault. And into the watery grave he goes. Simba's destiny. Yep, he's fully grown up. So he can't jump on enemies anymore, but he can attack them. He can still swing across. Yep, we get third war. Let's see. We can attack enemies with your claws now. You can move a few branches here and there. There is a tricky way to get to the other side faster, but we're gonna do it the old-fashioned way. And now it's the deal of monkeys. I'll play where I don't need monkeys, at least in the last game. Probably not saying much, but my allergies are acting up again. I think those are leopards. Are they really leopards? Oh, there's Rafiki. Thanks. Yeah, take that. Oh, okay, you don't stand on that, so it'll kill you, eventually. I forgot that was a thing. You stupid monkeys! I'll get you that. Oh, wait. Alright, get that. Sorry. I'll take the hit. Just screw it. Yep, that ring sound, that means it's good. I'll get you for that. Ow, 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 ow. And he killed me. You get to see their face. Like they're getting tired, and then finish them off. It's been paw slapped it, suckers. Step right out so you get punched. That's in the faces. I think it's got a squash screen, isn't it? My team meets Indiana Jones. That was close! Yes! Ow. Damn it! Alright, come on. Ugh, come on, Simba. You did this as when you were a cub. Just make it. Make it! Get over there! I know you got one hit left. Finally. Fucking monkey! This is getting so frustrating. Eat it, you little bastard! Spooky. I'm already running out of things to say. I'm hell annoying these guys are! No. Ugh. Oh, he's getting tired. All right, it's working. It's working! Thank you. Am I there yet? Yep, you heard him. Alright, one more time. Alright, got it. Alright. Fine, I'll take it. Be repaired. I don't remember seeing this in the movie. Try again. I think there's a better way to fight these enemies. I think you jump on them and then grab them. Ouch. Ow. It's our house. And we get to take on hyenas without a problem. Except for these leopards are living here for some reason. I don't know why they would live in a fiery place like this. That has death all over. Go! Sorry I'm not saying much, but my allergies are driving me nuts! I wish I had allergy pills right now. This is blasted cold. And I just can't focus on the gameplay here. It just keeps happening every couple of seconds. I'll give it some credit. I guess I don't want to end this game too easy. Go to Prime Lands and then turn to his rightful kingdom and defeat Scar. Yeah, get out of here. Ow. Wait, go! Oh, he's getting tired. Get him. And the bats are gone. Good. No. No. Get out of here. I think there's like another boss fight. Ow. And it's a friggin' lava. Okay, don't do that. Let's see if I can do the other one. Or not. Maybe not. And straight to hell. And that's why you don't like that. Yeah, here. All right, that was a lucky one that time. Come on, I was there. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Oh, come on. I hate this place. How's it gonna keep doing this? Okay, now what? Alright, get up there. And straight to hell. Some more. I'm already running out of things to say about this gameplay because this is insanely tough. I know Andy can't enjoy playing this game on how bloody hard it is. What are you thinking in this stage? I killed him when I was just climbing up. Well, one of them. Alright. Am I there yet? Well, never mind. I'm already here. Yep, this is the boss fight. It's burning lava holes here. Can I say, I hate when I have to keep on repeating this so many times on how annoying it gets. There is a certain way to beat this. That Warren ain't doing no good. Come on. I think there was like boulders that plugged those holes. Cause I'm doing terrible at this. Finally. Great, I'll take the hat. Thank God it's over. I think we're almost there, guys. I think I'm almost there to the end of the game. You know, it's not super long, except for these stupid I'm saying the word stupid a lot right now. Confusing mazes. You'll get lost in this place pretty easy. You're out. I like how these hyenas are not afraid of you. And yet they still make the same defeat look. I want you to fight them off. So can I go up here? Alright, don't go down there because that's staff. Those of you say, bless you, thanks. Can I just leave about finding hyenas? Oh, come on! These hyenas are up for lion blood. I think I'm going the right way. Crap! This game is hard. I'm not gonna lie. You die so quickly in this game. I'm gonna stop playing this game because every time I rewind it, I'm always gonna take a hit. Oh, shut the beep up! I know this game is hard, but just shut up! It's getting on my nerves. It's frustrating. Stay down, asshole! Alright, got him. Alright, almost got it. It's getting harder. And right to his teeth. Sorry, did it just make a glitching sound? Ugh. Yeah, it's making me tired too. Finally, when I died so many times, it made that sound. Sounds like the game is freaking crashing because I keep on dying so much. Well, at least they're perfectly easy to take down. Can I just leave without finding him? I had to find him, don't I? This is bullshit. Oh, looks like it's on the right way. Okay, here we go. Let's see, what time is it? Holy shit, it's almost 9. I could probably end the gameplay here, or I can keep going. Or keep dying. That's your main thing in this game, is dying a lot.